Pure Michigan Football, the new documentary everyone's talking about. The New York Times says it's a must-see. USA Today writes, the first 5 minutes of this movie was some of the most inspirational footage ever captured on film. But it's all downhill from there. Sports Weekly magazine said, what genius came up with the brilliant idea of making a football movie with this bunch of losers? During an interview with Oprah, Roger Ebert said, the quality of football displayed in this documentary was pure trash. After I forced myself to watch this bullshit movie for 2 consecutive hours, the only reason I didn't immediately go outside and hang myself from the nearest tree is because I'm already dead. SportsIllustrated.com featured a surprisingly well-written article when their lead columnist wrote, watching a documentary about Michigan football is like being in a traffic jam on the highway and asking yourself, why the hell are all these cars slowing down when the accident's on the other side of the highway? But then you happen to glance over and see the carnage for yourself, and suddenly it all makes sense. The reason we're all stopping to look at the wreck is because we're thinking to ourselves, damn, I'm sure glad that isn't my car all smashed up over there. But of all these well-written reviews, an analyst from the Big Ten Network summed this documentary up perfectly. Watching a documentary about Michigan football is very similar to looking out the window and spotting your neighbor's dog. And just when you're about to go out and yell at the bastard to get the fuck off your lawn, he squats down right there, right next to your daughter's goddamn swing set, and begins to do his business. And yes, by doing his business, I mean he's taking a shit. But not just your normal everyday shit. No, this dog shit is special. In fact, so special that even though you should be pissed off that your neighbor's dog just shit in your yard, you don't go outside and chase him away. No, you go get your phone and take a picture of that shit and send it to all your buddies. And then you all have a real good laugh as you sit around and talk about how an animal that size could produce such a large amount of shit. That's pure Michigan football. A massive pile of shit.